Let me talk to you real quick. Not on some gangsta shit, but on some real shit. Real feelings. Just listen. Yeah. You ever felt so low that you wonder if you're worth anything, or thought you were just worthless? I've been through hell, and every time I escape, I'm just dragged back in. But I just keep trying to feel that form of happiness in a constant battle with life while I'm struggling. I've always told myself, I've been told life will knock you down and try to keep you down. This rap shit, I don't do it for me, or the fame, or the money, or anything material. It's to teach someone a lesson that even those with problems can overcome what they thought would be impossible and help people through a life struggle. See, my life has been a downhill ride. Every time I start to ascend, I just feel fall right back into hell. It's an endless cycle. I'm stuck in a loop, don't always know what to do. I get lost in my mind, lose my cool, taking out of people for the shit that I go through. And I regret it, but I keep working nonstop. Even though I'll probably never get my shot, stay a rudder, ever upward. Rise high, stay a fighter, still higher, keep up the climb. Excelsior, Excelsior. Mistake. Show sympathy and empathy, it's a mistake. Go around happy, it's another mistake. This is what my life is like, so often it makes me break down and cry. Have everything working for me, then life comes up and takes it all away. I scream and cry, why? It's like the universe is saying you can't be happy, a fucking disgrace. But every day I fight for a day where life will finally give up and break. Let me be in peace and actually be able to sleep and leave me alone. Let me be rid of this restlessness with freedom of these disturbing thoughts. And let me live in bliss and let me have my ecstasy. And let me be in a state of tranquility. So every night he goes and lays in his bed with so many thoughts running through his head. It's like he's losing his mind and sets a time. Why? The whole time it feels like he's running out of time to get it all right. And the world makes him think twice and makes him think that everything he does is a crime and lie. Why does it always break him down? Why? Nobody can tell him that he screams and cries. Why am I this way? What did I go wrong in life? But still every day he goes on about his life. Stay strong and praise to God for a better day in the future ahead. Let his brilliance shine bright. Don't let the star burn out and die. God, please help me get by as I pass through in life and time. Time.